Hello people, welcome to the video. Today we are back with some more Minecraft story mode, and right now we're doing it this often since we haven't done it this often like a little long ago since, well yeah, we did rest of episode 1 and episode 2, so yeah. And I'm here with Tommy, aka Toasty Toast God.
I'm Batman.
How could you say that? Alright.
Yeah, I said it in the first episode.
So now we're starting, wait, okay, so let's restart and restart. Alright. So now we're going to the last place you look. Well, let's get straight into it.
Matt, did you get my joke on Hypixel?
About, yeah.
You know, because you have the Enderman more.
Yeah.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
oh yeah, guys, when I was in Hypixel with Tommy, I got the Enderman more.
He got the Enderman more from a mystery chest, and I said, hey, we can finally continue on to episode 3.
Oh god.
You just had to be there for the joke. Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift.
Oh! It's showing who I saved first.
When heroes are lost.
Yep.
We find new ones in our friends. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion.
Why did they have to destroy that magnificent place?
And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world
from a storm,
they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb...
...prove
their most perilous mission yet.
Oh, I thought I was going to say repeatedly quick. Like, that person was quick. Ivor.
Some would rather our hero's story end here.
Bleh.
Shutting
Won't
the door
that slow
on
him
their
down
adventure
too?
Forever.
Oh! Them being a bit guilty, I guess.
But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
Okay then. We should be able to finish this. Oh!
Stop him!
Stop him!
You won't get away with this!
Watch!
Get out of the way!
Wow!
Someone say something.
Hamburger?
Donkey?
Hamburger.
Floor!
We need to find Soren.
I think Lucas and Chessie will get along.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys, sure.
Are you okay?
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
Are you?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking up on you.
I'm fine. All of it. Are you okay? Wait, are you... are you...
That's not good.
Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
Let's keep this between us.
Let's keep this between us for now.
I was thinking the same thing.
They might get upset or I don't know.
Exactly. We don't know. It's just gonna cause panic and
looks like he's gonna faint.
Can't afford that right now. If it becomes
she?
More of a thing,
she or me.
I'll tell her.
Sorry. Sorry about that, guys.
Let me do it.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Elagard?
Well, not anymore.
They're not coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They won't abandon us.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have this.
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not. That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Do you mind?
Or maybe you just have to jiggle it a little.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
I can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
All right, then.
This is the spot. It has to be.
Maybe.
This is definitely... Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock.
Anyone have a better plan?
Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need
it. Hide out!
Let's get to it, then.
Out! Holy cow, this is a lot of pressing cues. Oh! A secret hideout.
Are we cool?
It's a hole.
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out.
I guess that makes sense.
Jump down.
You dig, you get a hole.
Looks pretty good.
That's a lot of bats.
It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Oh, except for bats.
Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Tally.
Wait!
You have to say that now?
Something's not right. Bats! Ah!
Why are we screaming?
They're just bats, dude. Ah!
No! Get away! I touched it! They touched me!
Ah! Finally!
Okay, alright. It's safe now. Everyone okay?
I just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Close, boy.
Walk forward, Matt.
Whoa!
Dun, dun, dun.
walking in midair.
Where did you use the dropper map?
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder.
Oh! Never mind.
They're meant to kill monsters. The trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
Uh-oh. Whoa! Where did they come from? Not good.
You might want to go get that.
I know. I tried clicking on it.
The amulet. Yes.
Wait. Are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
Jumping is easy.
Please tell me you're not going to jump.
The jumping is the easy part. It's the landing that's hard.
Oh! Where it starts. That was cool.
This one.
I probably want that as my intro. Like say. Oh! Oh shoot, cave spiders. Name Michael. Nice.
Who wants more?
I do.
Asking for more?
Jesse.
Hey, ugly.
Watch out. Bonehead, I'm talking to you. Anytime now, Jesse.
What?
Yeah.
Heck? Okay, I accidentally pressed that.
Reuben, wait up!
How is this dope?
That works too.
Why is there so many mobs down here?
Jesse, incoming!
Okay!
Oh, that hurt.
The amulet, it's over there.
Save the amulet. Save the amulet.
Got to the amulet. You help the others.
Yeah. Holy cow! How can I survive down this long? How? Oh! What the heck? Everybody's getting sucked in! Okay, we're finished with the first chapter. Ow! Whoa. Now, if me and Jason played this game, or played the game, or survival game, we would have a this. I would really want this so bad. I want this.
Anyone seen Axel?
I thought water was supposed to break a fall.
Hey guys, where's Axel?
I could have sworn he was right behind me up there.
No.
He's always gotta land on Lucas.
Why? Oh crap. I'm sorry.
What's with you, Jesse? You go after that stupid trinket over your friends? You're letting all this get to your head.
We would have lost the amulet. We could have used it.
Oh!
You lost
without whatever.
Listen to what you're saying. Axel and Reuben could have died up there. You're lucky.
But they didn't.
If we don't stick together, none of this means anything.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Damn.
I feel like crying a bit.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
Thanks for saving my...
I really appreciate Thanks. You helping Reuben yeah. back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close.
Where'd he go?
You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go!
Fudge.
Oh gosh! Okay, I hate it when it lights up. That was cool. Hey, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that. I'm right here, dude.
That was super insane.
Keep moving! Axel, look out!
Ah! Take that, ugly! Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy! I have had enough of... Take that!
In your face, spider! There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What?
Look! Jump.
Oh no!
Petra! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah!
I know why I did that.
There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look! Oh no!
Petra! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
What the heck? Oh!
Go.
Here we go.
Go, 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 go. 3, 2, 1,
jump!
Go. Jump. Jump, jump. Jump around.
Whoa.
Bleh.
Whoa. Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
No, watch.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh,
Are you hurt?
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen?
A swarm? Haunting.
It's a haunting of Endermen.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse? Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Ah, great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So
you know, you
from,
could just jump off the end.
A death machine that almost
would
kills
you rather
us,
have stayed?
And we land here, in the end. Which is the right name for it, since now, incredibly, we don't even know where we're going.
Are you saying we should have stayed?
No. I'm saying we should have known where we were headed before we left.
We do know where we're going.
Towards Soren.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
I can't believe that just happened. That's where we'll go next.
Am I the only one that's surprised?
That's where we're headed.
That's got to be him.
Yeah, that's him.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll...
Great, we'll follow
we'll
you.
We'll be fine.
Huh? Great, we'll follow you.
We'll be right behind you.
That doesn't sound like a good idea. Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Seriously?
Give me a chance.
Follow me.
Why follow
just say
me?
A word. Everyone, follow me.
I don't know.
But I.
Oh, shit. You just made him remember. Oh,
are you gonna walk forward, Matt?
Oh, shit, the leg. Okay, there it is.
really getting the hang of this, Jesse. That was kind of semi-partially a little bit cool.
Thanks.
All that matters is we made it.
You gotta go up.
I can't even run.
But then you gotta go down. Every up has a down.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec? Real quick.
You okay?
You okay?
I'm fine. Really. I just need to catch my breath. I'm good. We can keep moving.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Oh, we're in the second chapter.
Already?
Whatever this is.
Jeez.
Did you not see the thing saying achievement unlocked?
Yeah.
There it goes.
Wait, what's up? Oh, shoot, I won't have my... Actually, yeah, I'll have it in time because I uploaded them from today. Whoa!
Bleh.
What?
What do you see?
Please don't say more Soren. Stairs.
Well, I don't see Soren, but you guys aren't gonna believe what's up here. Green grass, trees, a huge lake. Come and see for yourselves.
Ah, so bright.
You know, you should have put real dirt there so that you could actually grow trees.
That's my body.
Well, that's a villain model.
My broken, battered body.
Second.
The ground is almost
touch
squishy, like carpet.
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
He probably
it's
misses
real
home.
Evidence that Soren lacked.
I guess after all this time to himself, Soren might have gone a little... off.
A little is being generous.
It kind of makes sense. The other members of the Order haven't exactly been all there.
We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
We came for Soren.
We came here for Soren and for his Formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse! If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset.
I have no idea.
I don't know what's eating him.
Oh yeah, guys, sorry if it's lagging. Because my CPU is going out, like being a little bit bad, but hopefully apart from that, it should be good.
Hey, you should push the button.
Push it.
Push it really good.
Didn't do anything.
Of course, you saw that commercial.
Talk to them.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
I'm gonna look around.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Now talk to them again.
Oh!
What's bothering Lucas?
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior,
we have no idea.
Ruben's being mad too.
Talking to him.
Hi, how are you holding up?
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
Find anything?
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Oh!
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
Yeah, I tried that already. Maybe there's something I have to do first before it'll work. I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Okay, now go talk to, Lucas.
I like this. Maybe we should build something...
the other way.
Maybe we should build something in our survival world. Like, we should build something like this if we defeat the Ender Dragon. We should build something like this in our survival world if we have enough wool.
Go talk to Lucas.
Let me see. Oh! Okay.
Now go talk to Lucas.
Okay.
He's the other way. Yes, go. Keep going forward.
Oh, okay. I don't know what's up with Reuben and Lucas. A wool zombie. Oh, there's another lever.
What do you want?
Petra's worried about you.
Petra's really?
Worried about you. Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But... Jesse...
How are you?
Something's wrong. With Petra. You have to have noticed the lack of energy.
It's nothing.
It's nothing. I'm sure of it.
No, Jesse, it's something. Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
That's not... that you're just imagining things.
Now you're just imagining things.
Is he?
Let's hope so.
I don't know what's up with Reuben and Lucas.
Hey,
I'm gonna
Reuben.
Talk to him too. Oh! Really? Now what? I can't touch that lever.
Go talk to Petra.
The what?
Petra?
Okay. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we should definitely have something like this in our survival world if we defeat the Ender Dragon.
The other way.
I tried to.
There's a bridge.
Oh. Another lever.
Hey, Petra.
Lucas knows you, Zach.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
You take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas.
Where did Soren go?
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
This place is crazy.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Now, flick the lever behind you.
Meat.
Oh! And the last lever is over there. Tommy?
Actually, listen to that.
It sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Oh, I didn't see that. Oh wait, that's a flip one.
Yeah. Go over by Lucas. Look at the fountain.
Why do I need to look at the fountain?
Well, at least that's not
made of
wool.
Well, you never know.
Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
Might be.
What do you want?
We gotta keep it together.
Oh, Lucas, I thought I was gonna about to say that I'm gonna block in the lever.
I do. I just.
What's your problem?
What's your problem, Lucas?
What? Are we gonna say that you're blocking a leather lever in last?
Yeah.
Of course.
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Fine.
He said alright and then said fine. Yeah!
Walking 1 foot to the left? Nope. I think I got that covered.
Maybe we should press the button now. Oh yeah, we can't talk to Lucas, so we might be able to press that button. Yeah, of course. You definitely watched that commercial. Oh.
That's weird.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
Great. Now on to Weirdoville in 3, 2, 1.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for...
I'm happy you're here.
Or when
here.
I got that skull.
I'm just happy you're with us.
About to get married.
Wait, what?
Check out the rest
they should add that, where they get too married, because they're like, literally dogging each other like crazy.
Just don't bring that up again.
I know. Sorry about that, guys.
Don't look at the fountain. No, don't look at the seating area either. Keep on walking. What's today doing over there? Oh, there's where the music is coming. Listen.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Well, we can't actually listen to it right now.
Open it up. Dun 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 ding 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 ding.
And I call that one symphony. A-N-E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively light-headed with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
You can't give up.
We're closer to Soren than before.
We're so close, I can taste it.
I don't think so, Jesse. Unless Soren recorded instructions for how to find the Formidabomb, this is the end of the road.
Who's to say he didn't? Maybe there's something useful on this record.
My next step is
figure out what he's
talking about.
Whether
they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among
I
them.
A new
hide among
who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them?
Does he outside?
Then again, everything else about this guy is pretty crazy.
That'd be really dangerous.
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out.
Try that.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean?
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Okay, look outside.
Oh.
Go up the ladder.
Oh.
Now look at the window.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
There he is.
Where?
Damn it.
Where was it?
He was outside. I saw him.
How can you tell it was him?
Because I saw his little orange beard.
Oh.
Put on the little Enderman suit.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Now what?
Now go at the lab. Go behind you.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?"
No.
The whole point of the disguise
I'll be
is
stealthy.
To avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to stand
hey,
out without being
hey,
seen.
Hey, are you Soren? Hey, are you Soren?
What? Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Oh, we finished chapter 2. Or 3, I mean. it worked.
Idea what I'm supposed to do with it, though.
I like, what do I do? Guess I just back out, I guess. Do I go back in the lab?
Yeah. Keep going, keep walking around. Wait, try clicking on that Enderman's block. Oh, there's nothing. Can't. Damn it.
I guess I just go back in, I guess.
Yeah, go back in and try finding something.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer.
Okay, now go back up to that window and I'll show you where he is. If it'll let me. Well, let me know.
I went up here for no apparent reason.
Wait, what are those pink blocks for?
No, I think they're orange.
Whatever. Okay, now go over by the Olivia. Ooh, what's that? That's Olivia.
You know that's really creepy, right?
You say he's more scared of Enderman, so...
Wanting to not look at you, it's so disturbing.
Sorry.
What like, do you think the others are? She said that she's more scared of Enderman than creepers.
Huge, but the lab seems to be where the real answers are.
Ooh, check the chest.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
See, now click the clay blocks.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
There was one from the Enderman.
Take this one, too.
I think there's supposed to be six, right? Okay, there's one. I really have to go to the other side.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
I think there's some upstairs too, so you gotta climb the ladder.
The last one must be for the Enderman, and of course that noise is back.
No, keep walk around.
Sorry about that, guys.
What?
You know your fan?
Oh, yeah, it's getting warm up here, so...
You would have no... Too. Okay, that was the last one. Should be from the... Oh, no, there's one more. Has to be one more up here. Unless two of them has...
Okay, go back down. I mean, no, go back to the other side. Because there's probably one on the other side. Okay, no, never mind. You can go back down.
Maybe two... The Enderman must have two.
Oh, the Enderman has one.
I've been saying this whole entire time.
You needed six?
Two, yeah, look. Four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Search around the lab a little bit more. See, there's this one.
Alright, so the last one should be from the Enderman.
Yep.
Okay, let's try this again.
Well, like, just try to steal the block. Oh, yep, there it is. Take block from. You say take block.
Uh-oh.
Run for your life! Like the internet is about to explode. It's so creepy.
Why did you go back in there?
Is it their crafting recipe? Or is it for-
Yeah, outside on the building mat.
Oh yeah, that building grid. I was about to say, why can't I go out?
Okay, now go to the building grid.
Okay, look at that, that Enderman was freaking out.
Lock down, five to go.
Oh, don't tell me he's always gonna say that.
He's watching, wherever he is.
Oh! Okay, remove.
Evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise your face. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to
well,
be anything.
Well, why did you hit me?
Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons. And a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me. Hard. In the face.
You upset the Enderman. And I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
You have to save the world.
I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb.
Oh, they're really mad now.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
I won't do that.
They show their true colors.
I won't do that.
It's only natural. It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking
sorry,
for is too dangerous.
I tricked you.
I'm sorry
I have the
for
amulet.
Tricking you.
That is what you did, isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they
Gabriel
wanted
Gabriel is your friend.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically.
Only good things.
Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on
yes,
the subject.
Yes, I suppose.
Not to put you on the spot.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye. But
what's
that's
happening?
A lie.
What's happening?
So I say.
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible. Bit odd.
Everyone look away.
I've never been inside before.
Look away!
You've upset them! You've altered their behavior!
Okay, let's go.
Well, chapter 4 is done.
And the hits just keep on coming.
I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our
close our eyes
will
and
come
hope.
Up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now
they can't hurt us if we don't look at them, right? So we just keep our eyes closed. Forever.
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Phew.
try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Plan was break the fountain, so...
Yes! Come on, guys, it's clear!
Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Oh, for heaven's sakes.
Alright. Sorry about that, guys. You know what? I'll be back in a sec. Okay, guys, we're back, and here we go.
Whoa!
Tommy?
Oh, what? Hello.
Dog!
Sorry. I just got back. I didn't really know what this. I went to go get a blanket.
To prepare to meet your doom.
You just said you were cold, or it was getting warm.
Yeah. We gotta have a little bit of cold and a little bit of warm.
Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean physically and psychologically.
Say we
somehow make it.
Keep your eyes down, everyone. Grab on to me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
Why can't I... Oh, I was about to say, why can't I move? Really? I'm just pressing down D.
About how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Yeesh.
Click the lever, click the lever.
I don't know how much water this thing is gonna kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on.
Hurry!
Hurry!
Oh, what?
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on.
One small problem. I mean, really? Even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Hank?
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse?
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
Golems won't attack us, will they?
Yikes! Those golems are done with the monsters. They won't attack us, will they?
Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies.
That didn't actually...
Ask me no questions!
You guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to
the
door
than
Axel. We
need the formula bomb.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
Luke says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you going to get up there?
Well, I have my ways.
That!
Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
All right.
Click the chest. The chest!
This? Yeah.
Click the other chest. Search it. Search it real good. Dun, 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 dun. Wow, more gunpowder. Wow, more gunpowder. Click the button. Push it. Push. Blah.
Cool. Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the Formidabomb.
Let's feel the Formula Bomb.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
Let's build us a Formidabomb.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a Formidabomb, exactly? Do we just combine this with gun?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
Remember that.
No.
Oh,
the
wait.
Ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
We destroy the Witherstorm.
Any information here?
Now we just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Enderman will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. Of course! To the mine carts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
Finally, we finished chapter 5. And guess how many minutes we're at now? Wizard must be nearby.
So glad you can make it!
Ha! Other friends now!
I could have used you earlier.
Showing up just in time
to hold up the trophy, huh?
I'm glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him.
What's going on?
Well, that would be the Witherstorm.
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that guy.
How's that?
Huh?
The Formula One man.
Ah!
Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends. It's time to go! We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
I will. This is my chance to step up.
This is my chance to step up.
Perhaps.
Set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse.
Now how does he get up there?
It will help.
Yeah, you can take mine. Got me out of a lot of jams.
Take Elagon.
I insist.
I double insist.
Boom. It looks cooler.
Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
The Magnus is gonna need it.
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build! Jesse? Don't forget, super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
Imagine doing super TNT in Minecraft. and not just bought it. Okay, you can craft it from there. What? What the heck? Oh. Whoa! They need to add that in vanilla Minecraft. This?
Eat this.
Eat this.
Did that really just explode?
Yep. Oh! Wait, did it destroy it? Oh, wait, I'm confused. How?
Is it over?
I can't. No, that's not over.
Actually dead.
What, does it rebuild?
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
What, does it rebuild itself?
Ruben didn't die.
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
Yay, I couldn't have done it without you.
I couldn't have done this without you guys.
Oh, believe
but does it reform?
That's not it.
Thanks for saying it.
Does it reform? Tommy, I'm asking, does it reform?
I don't know.
Not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Illigard?
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Illigard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Illigard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it.
Oh, cute.
Okay. It's certainly not going to be
this armor
much
belongs
use to
you.
To me now.
Please Elgar, don't die.
This armor belongs to you.
You earned it, Jesse. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
Whoa!
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
I'm not leaving you.
Promise me.
I'm not going anywhere. Not without you.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Reuben. We've got a job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped.
Ugh.
Keep going.
Gonna be okay, I promise.
I thank you.
Don't worry, it's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
How does an auto does the command block reform them?
No. The command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine.
It's indestructible. Uh-oh.
What the?
Told you I wasn't over.
Over here!
Well, yeah, I said, did they reform?
No! No! Somebody, help!
Why is it sucking him in?
I don't know.
Anybody?
Gabriel? What?
But I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
I was reforming.
I told you it wasn't over.
I know, I said it might be fine if the command block's still fine. Run for your lives, everybody! Run for your lives! Oh, what? Okay, I swear, there. I saw it go to
the floor. We gotta get out of here! Gabriel, let's go!
Who's Gabriel?
Uh-oh. I think he lost his mind. What do you think? Oh!
Boom.
Next time on Minecraft Story.
Took us 1 hour and 22 minutes.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalry.
I thought the Order of Snow reunited since Gabriel was back. I don't know what happened to Elagard. Probably, I don't know if he died or not. Okay then, chapter 6 again. Really? Didn't have five. Okay. Seriously?
Okay. We done?
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching another episode of Minecraft Story Mode. Like and subscribe for more Minecraft Story Mode. We're trying to get caught up, so I'm trying to make my video as one episode as I can. I might be able to fit it up to 1.5 hours. So yeah. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye.
Stay toasty, everyone.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.